Developing in Orange County, a 16-year-old is dead, four other teens hurt after a bad crash. News 6 was there right after this happened last night on West Poncan Road near Apopka. A witness tells News 6 the 19-year-old driver was speeding before he lost control and hit a power pole. But troopers have not said whether speed was a factor. 16-year-old Seth Hoover, who was a passenger in that car, was killed.